Welcome back to Julia, Among the Stars. At the moment, there seems to be two big remaining things to do on this planet, on Ambrosia. Solving these contraption puzzles up here, and also finishing the parchments. Finishing exposing them to the swirling things of light inside of the obelisks. So let's go ahead and solve this. Pretty sure I know what to do. So that's going to open the flow here. I need to get this symbol first. Check. It's already going to hit that one. Then I need this one next. Already going to get that one. Then I need the... I'm going to call that the double banana. Going to hit the two banana symbol, which is below. Then the big banana and a couple of cherries, which is here. Then the stick and a bunch of peanuts. Yes. It's all making sense. I don't even need to translate these. I just know what these symbols are. And that's the bunch of stones symbol. Okay. Ooh, that's a skateboard right there. That's definitely a skateboard. And then, there we go. That should do it, I think. Beautiful.
Something is moving.
What moved? Oh. Ah. There's a laser gun.
Let me recover the laser gun. Observation. It's actually very well preserved.
Can we analyze it? No, we cannot. Okay then. Let's go get the other one.
I've poured part of the container into the funnel.
Same thing here, except we're doing this kind of in reverse, from the right to the left instead of left to the right. Alright. Oh yeah, the entire thing is right to left. Even the inscriptions. Interesting. So, starting with this one. And that one. That one. Wait. So I'm on this one, and I need to find this one. Something's gone wrong. How the hell? Where even is that symbol? There's one here. Is there another one of it? No? Okay, maybe the order doesn't matter. Maybe you just need all of them hit. So maybe I can hit some of the other symbols and then make my way over to this one? Maybe that's it? It's the only thing I can think of. Alright, so let's just ignore that symbol, I suppose. So we're on this one. So one of two ways. Which one is actually in here? This one. It's a carrot. Let's go with the carrot. God, I'm gonna have a hard time remembering which ones I've hit and which ones I haven't. Okay. Not this one. Not that one. This one's actually quite difficult. Wait, I think this one actually is on here. Yeah, this one is that one, right? Yeah, okay, there we go. Yeah, this one's a lot harder than the other one. So two ways to go. Up or right. This one doesn't seem to be on there. Is this one? I don't see it. I don't see either. Okay, I'm gonna work at this and I'll be right back. Okay, I think I have it. So, initially I tried solving this just like I solved the other one, trying to hit all of these symbols, but that quickly became obviously infeasible. It just wouldn't work. So then I read the inscription again.
Base, avoid me to learn about your future.
And that's when I realized, I don't think you're supposed to hit them, I think you're supposed to hit everything but them. Which is exactly what I've done, so let's see if this works.
Something is moving.
Bingo!
Let me recover the machete. Interesting. There's no rust on the machete.
That seems implausible. Why? Maybe they embalmed the machete to preserve it. Yes. Still can't analyze it? Nope. Okay, well, that was the last one of those to solve, right? I think there was just two. Yeah, just two. Alright, so let's go back and expose the parchments to the swirling hole. The pergamon. What the hell is a pergamon? I still have no idea what the hell that is.
I have obtained another visual pattern.
Are you going to say it again?
I have obtained.
Yes, you are.
I have a.
That would be all of them. Let's bring them to our analyzer.
Analyze the pergamons. What the fuck is a pergamon? Weren't they called pieces of parchment? Enhanced analysis? This is gonna be a minigame, isn't it?
How should we piece that together?
I knew it.
Let's try superimposing those parchments. Just click on a scroll piece and it appears in the big picture. If the final image doesn't look right, reset the interface.
I'm sure there's a long explanation for how all this works, but I don't think I need it.
This doesn't look right.
Alright, so do I just need to do them in the right order? Why would the order matter?
This doesn't look right.
Okay, that looks right. Yeah.
This doesn't look right.
That doesn't look right.
This doesn't look right.
Nope. I'm guessing they need to not change the image, but complement it. I think that worked, right? Yeah, there we go. Ooh, here we go.
This doesn't look right.
Oh, no, damn it. Wait. Is this really all there is to it? Yeah, I guess so.
This doesn't look right.
It looks good right up until the last one. Like, that adds to it, that adds to it. And then I ruin everything.
This doesn't look right.
Okay, so I've tried these two first, right? That seems to look good, but then it doesn't work. These two work, but then nothing else works. Do-do-do-do, so let's try these. Nope. These. Yes? Wait, no, that's what I originally did. This? No. So let's try different combinations. These? No. These? Yes, that works. Ooh.
This doesn't
no.
look-
No, damn it! So close! So that just doesn't work at all. These two? No. Reverse? Yes? No. No. Cross? No.
This doesn't look-
I seem close. No. No.
This doesn't-
God damn it! All of these are getting so close! Well, not all of them, but most of them. Like, that's good. That's not good. 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 No. Didn't I just try all the combinations? Let me run through them again, I'll be right back.
That's it.
Oh,
I think we have the correct image.
But what could it mean?
Judging by certain aspects, it could mean several things.
That wasn't very helpful.
What I meant is that I would rule out a written text. The symbols bear no resemblance to the local language, but it could easily be a map to some place.
If has hidden the map to the place in the mist.
Yes, it might be exactly that.
So, what would I do with the Pergamon Ith map? How do I use it? Maybe I should bring it back to them and have a chat about it. Hello. Oh, right, and I can deliver the gun and the machete.
Here is your artifact.
The being took the artifact and, without saying a word, took it inside his home.
Now that was abrupt. Don't these creatures believe in saying thank you?
Here's the machete.
All right, give him that second artifact, Mobot.
Once again, the creature carefully placed the item in his lair. His color slightly changed to some emotion which you had not seen before and could not decipher. And just as quickly, it was gone. And when you started to wonder what he was doing, he returned with the black box.
No way! It's an Omega disc!
It must have been misplaced by our expedition.
I wonder how they could have lost such a thing.
Omega? I've never heard it pronounced that way. See if we can talk about the map. No? Yamabushi. Oh god, not again.
What a mess.
Oh my
god. I agree. The Omega disk was damaged by Ambrosia's excessive humidity.
Anything interesting there?
I've identified several clusters which seem to form a visual pattern. They resemble a blueprint, so I thought you might want to check it.
Right. What should I do?
Just swap them to see if you can recover the correct shape.
The humidity seems to have caused this Omega disk to turn into a sliding block puzzle. Okay, so this is a two-stepped puzzle, basically. I have to recover the blueprint, and then I have to make the blueprint to make a thing. Alrighty then. Let's see. It's the bottom of a triangle. That's the top of a triangle. Cool. It's working. I need the rest of this circle. Seems like it's supposed to be that, yeah. Okay, oh, there we go. It's starting to work. It's the right side of a what? What is that? I don't actually know what that piece is. It's the right side of... Maybe that's supposed to be... There? I don't know. Top right piece of a triangle, that goes there. Right side of a triangle, there we go. Yeah, okay, that's starting to make sense. Go. Almost got it.
Okay, I think I've nailed it.
Good work, Rachel. I believe it's what we've been looking for.
How so?
This blueprint, if built, would allow us to extend Mobot's functionality to include a powerful laser cutter.
Sweet! We could terrorize the Ambrosians anew. Shoot them with laser- Oh wait, no. That's probably not what we're supposed to do with it. What would I use the laser for, though? I mean, I'm trying to think of what functionality I need. At the moment, the only thing I can think of that I need is the ability to go underwater. I don't know what I'd do with a laser. but lasers are pretty badass, so let's make it anyway. Hold on, there's something new to chat about, is there? Like, about the huge freaking laser I just made? Well, the blueprint I just made? Of the future huge freaking laser? That I will make? Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do with the map. It's the place in the mist, right? Where's the mist, though? Have I seen any place that's particularly misty? There's the Lake of Doom. It's kind of misty, I suppose.
This liquid is...
Nope. There was the Misty Gorge down here. I don't think I can examine it again, though, can I? No. Yep, I have no idea what that's about. Let's go make the blueprint, though. A laser cutter extension provides a convenient method for cutting through solid objects. It can also be used for melting or burning purposes. Is there anything I'd want to melt or burn? Not really, that I can think of. Okay, this one doesn't seem too bad, but it probably is horrible. It's actually got very, very few parts. So one obviously has to go there. Use another one to split off somewhere. Okay, so those have to be used. Those are functional components that masquerade as connectors because they look so much like connectors and they don't have weird symbols on them like these do. All right, I'm gonna try this one without editing, and if I get completely hopelessly stuck, I'll cut out my fumbling about. So let's just follow this to begin with. Just do it like it shows. So that's a three-way. I like three-ways. They're fun. And we have two different connectors that go to stuff and things. Yeah, I suppose I could... I'm trying to save space where I can. God, I have so few connectors. How the hell am I going to connect this? Alright, so we need this. And then we need a Y to connect to this, so I can just put that right here. Okay, I've kind of just condensed this down. But I still need the connectors to get all the way to the right side. And then we just need these in line like that, and yeah, I just need to... Let's see. Wait, no, something's wrong. Or is it? Oh yeah, it shows it like that, although it really doesn't matter. I just need this end to connect here, and this end to connect here. And then we're good. And to do that, I have all of three connectors! How the fuck? What are you smoking, game? Okay. Interesting. Coming up a little bit short here. Can I do something with this clusterfuck here? That would help me. Alright, yeah, I'm a little bit stumped. I'll be right back when I solve this. Ooh, I think I have it. I think that's right. Man, that was an exercise in efficiency. You really don't have a lot to work with. One, two, three, four. You only have four connector pieces? That's it? These two straight pieces and these two bends? Yeah, that's it. Alright, so we have this block here. Difference is instead of going down and then over, I just go straight over. and then I split off once I hit the next block. So yeah, I just kind of like tightened up this here into just a big block instead of an empty space, and then tightened up this instead of two long pathways. I just kept it straight until the very end, and then split off. Please work, please work, please work, please work.
That's it. I did it.
That's it. I did it. Yay. Laser cutter. I have no idea what the friggin' hell to do with that. I mean, I found it on Ambrosia, but do I actually use it on Ambrosia? I mean, where would I use my laser? I don't know. Maybe I just need to come back here. You want to talk about my laser? No? Okay. Goodbye. Let's take a look at that thing again. What? Does it show up in history? No. No. I've got four parts of the scroll. I've analyzed the scrolls and found it's actually a concealed map to the place in the mist. Uh-huh. I should use them on the sacred places in this jungle. They should reveal a special path which I'm supposed to find. What sacred places? You mean... these? How... what? The obelisks? But I already used the scrolls on the obelisks. I are confused. Yeah, I've already used them. Yeah, the sacred places are the obelisks. They should reveal a special path. Okay, it's already been revealed. Now, how do I use it? The weird thing is, that's my current goal. As if I haven't already done it. What? Yeah, I can't even examine the swirling mists anymore, or the swirling light. What the hell? Slightly confused? Current goal seems to think I didn't actually complete the goal. I hope I didn't break the game. That would suck. I feel like I should just go to another planet, because it doesn't seem like there's anything else I can do here, but... also feels like I should continue. Is there something I can cut with my laser now? Can I shoot the lake with a laser?
This liquid...
no. Really, nothing to talk about? No? Does the map perhaps tell me somewhere to go outside of this planet? So if we leave, is it going to tell me somewhere special to go? Not that I can tell. Nothing seems new. Alright, well, I guess I'll end this episode here and next episode I'll probably figure it out, or maybe just go to another planet. I don't know. We'll see. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.